every day. Every reality is a new reality. Is a new reality. Every new reality is a new horizon. Is a new horizon. A brand new experience of living. All your love. I got a note last night from a friend of mine. He writes in his note that he's afraid of what he might have to do in order to save his reality, as I saved mine. You can't prove anything. There's nothing to prove. Every man judges himself. He knows what he is. You know what you are, as I know what I am. We all know what we are. Nobody can stand in judgment. They can play like they're standing in judgment. They can play like they stand in judgment and take you off and control the masses with your human body. And they can lock you up in penitentiaries and cages and put you on crosses as they did in the past. But it doesn't amount to anything. What they're doing is they're only persecuting a reflection of themselves. They're persecuting what they can't stand to look at in themselves. The truth. They can't stand to look at the truth in themselves. They persecute themselves. They're butchering themselves every time they go on the freeway. They hate themselves. Look at the signs. Stop. Go. Turn here. Turn there. You can't do this. You can't do that. You can't. You can't. You can't. This is illegal. That's illegal. Everything's illegal. The police used to watch over the people. Now they're watching the people.